She gon' work. She fell in love with the life, the money first. She gon' play with your heart to make it worse.
Popeyes high C is the best. I'm a bird, right? I'm such a bird. Anyways, what's up, YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. And for those of you who are new, please like, comment, and subscribe. And before we get into this video, click the link in my description box for all the people that's new. I'm gonna put down videos that you guys might want to see so you can get to know me and who I am and how broke and such a bird I am and where I come from and what do I do and who's my nigga and who's my sugar daddy. And I'm just playing, so y'all already know what to do. Like, comment, subscribe, and make sure you share this video. Share this video because I need a sugar daddy. And one share equals one daddy. And if you don't share this video, how am I going to meet your daddy? And if I can't meet your daddy, how am I going to meet you? You know what I'm saying? Like, nah, let me stop playing. Yo, I'm feeling myself. So yeah, let's get straight into the video, whichever way. So you guys can already see by the title what this video is going to be about. Okay, just know I got the hookah on deck. I got the fire hookah on deck. No, this is how everything started. Oh, and before we get into this video, I'm almost at 100 subscriber, you guys. So once I get to about 100 to 150 subscribers, I am going to do giveaways. And the giveaways will consist of my brand, my cosmetics brand. So I will be giving away some lip glosses, some eyebrow pencils, lip pencils, and so on, so on, so on. And also, I might go to, like, Rite Aid, make, like, a little gift bag. Like, get, like, a little couple of other brands and put it with my brands. With my mailaging packet. Because my mailaging. And y'all wasn't even gonna say nothing. With my mailing packaging. Because it's so big, you know what I'm saying? So, I want it to be, like, full, you know? Look how pretty that is. So I want everything to, you know, I'll figure it out. But just stay tuned. Make sure y'all watch my videos, like, comment, and subscribe. Y'all gotta help me get to 150 subscribers because I think, you know what, when I hit 100, I'm gonna do a giveaway. I'm gonna pick two people and I'm gonna give away some stuff. That's what I'm gonna do. And then I think after once I hit 100, after every 50 subscribers, I'm gonna do a giveaway. So say like when I hit 100, then when I hit 150, I'm gonna do another giveaway. When I hit 200, I'm gonna give another giveaway. Y'all get it? So let's get into this video. So let me tell y'all, so it was me and my cousin. We was having so much fun, y'all. So much fun. It's like, we got on a train because my friend at that time, she was having a barbecue, right? So she was like, oh, come over, I'm doing a cookout, we're gonna get lit, that this, that, that. So me and my cousin being alcoholics that we are, you know, I'm like, all right, come on. We get on a train. We already had personal bottles of Henny. She had a personal, I had my personal. And we were so lit, y'all, so lit. So when we get there, you know, we walk in, we meet up with, we're gonna call her Ashley. So I meet up with Ashley, and Ashley's best friend, before she became my roommate in college, her best friend was my roommate in college. Her best friend was my roommate first. So we're gonna call her Tierra. Okay, so when we got there, Ashley's like, oh yeah, Tierra on her way. Tierra's coming, da da da, because they live right next to each other. You know, they best friends, so they live literally right next to each other. So I'm like, all right. So when we get there, you know, we eating, we chilling, and then this boy, we call our brother. I'm gonna call him Daquan. Okay, so Daquan, he came, so we lit, we at the barbecue, because, you know, we ain't seen each other in a while, because, you know, ever since we left college, we just haven't seen each other, so we always just got together, we was lit. Well, me and Ashley, we was always hanging around, you know what I'm saying, she'd spend the night and stuff like that, but Daquan, we didn't see him in a long time, so we all lit, we outside. Mind you, this is the week of Labor Day, so at that day was Javort? Whatever, however you say it. So at the nighttime, you know, they was having a party for Labor Day, because Labor Day was the next day. So we lit. When I say we was lit, we was turnt. Like, we was turnt up, yo. So we all chilling. We went to this party. We drunk. Dang, no more high seat. So now, before we got to the party, though, one of Ashley's friends, he was like, oh, here, y'all go get a gallon. Y'all could go get whatever y'all want. So we went back to the liquor store. We got a gallon of Henny. So, mind you, me and my cousin already drunk our personal. So we was already drunk. We was lit. We was turned up. So then we went back. We got a gallon of Henny. We filled our personal of Henny back up. We finished that. Then Ashley's like, come on, y'all, we gotta keep drinking, we gotta finish this. So we got the Red Bull. Now if you drink Henny and Red Bull, not kids, adults, if you drink Henny and Red Bull, or if you haven't, you have to try it. But if I'm talking about, if you're trying to have a good time, baby, that's gonna give you a good time. That's nothing to play with. So now, you know, We partying. We leaving now. We out. We leave the party. Now, Ashley has a fire shape. I'm not gonna lie, she has a fire shape. But big and everything. Ashley was really like, that was my best friend. Like, and I love to tell when I'm saying, like, we struggled together. We used to be in college. Her, me, my best friend Danny, and Ashley, we used to scrape up change to go to Popeyes, rack up in Popeyes and everything. Like, we really, like, struggled together. That was my best bitch. Like, out of every relationship I had, that's one friend. Because one thing about me is, when I lose a friend, I don't return. You know what I'm saying? Only because I just feel like, if we stopped talking, it was for a reason, you know? But that's one friend that I feel like it probably was a misunderstanding with our situation. Probably if we had a chance to sit down and talk, we probably would be cool again. But, so anyways, let's get into this story first. So we leaving a party, we lit. It's like Italian group and like Spanish, like it was Puerto Ricans and Italians. You could tell because Italians have them thick accents. So I hit a guy like, yeah, I'm going with them. Mind you, it was like a group of five couples. Actually, it was like four couples and one of the guys was by himself, but he was with them, if y'all get what I'm saying. He didn't have a girlfriend. So I hear him like, oh, I'm going with them. So I'm that drunk. We turned around and he like, yeah, I'm going with y'all. And I hear the girl like, don't fucking play with me. Do you know those bitches? So I'm laughing because me, I'm the last person you want to bother with when I'm drunk and I'm under the influence, because I get real physical. One thing about me, you don't want to play around with me when you're drunk, because you could be playing, but I'm the most serious when I'm drunk. Like, I'm so serious when I'm drunk. just don't play with me. You gotta watch how you play when I'm under the influence. So I'm like laughing it off. So she keep going. So they walking behind us. We in front of them. They walking behind us, and I hear, she's like, oh, do you know those bitches? So I'm guessing that was his girlfriend. So we all just laughing now. So now I hear, excuse me, bitch. Hello. We walking. So I'm like, y'all, who she calling a bitch? Like, why she talking crazy like that? So they like, come on, don't pay her no mind. I'm like, I'm not. It's just mad funny because she tight. So she like, excuse me, do you know him? Hello, bitch, do you know him? So he's laughing. He's like, oh, shut up. Tell her to shut up. So now I stop. I'm like, nah, because she, what, like, then she started talking crazy, like, some, bitch. All I kept hearing was the word bitch, okay? So, I'm like, y'all, I was like, nah, excuse me, who you talking to? She like, I'm talking to y'all, or whichever one he was talking to. So he laughing. He's like, oh, shut up. You drunk. Da da da. So then he had said something, her butt or something like that, talking about my best friend, that's Ashley. So she turns around and I'm like, oh, she's mad jealous because she ain't got nobody. So now we going off. We laughing. We joking. You know what I'm saying? So then all I hear, I see her friend, because now she's getting rowdy. And I guess she must have thought that, like, her man was cheating with her or something like that. But she just started calling all of us bitches. That's all I heard. Now, see, when you my friend, you could call me a bitch. If you my nigga, sometimes, depending on how we play. But if I don't know you, and you're like, bitch, and you're pointing your finger, you're asking to get your ass beat, period. So the friend like, oh, I'm so sorry, she's so drunk, because they all was drunk. We were drunk, they were drunk, everybody was drunk. It's the night of Labor Day, you know what I'm saying? Everybody's outside. So I'm like, yeah, get her if you don't want to see her get knocked out, because she said bitch too many times. So she like, who you talking to, bitch? She raised her hand. I snuffed her. Listen, okay, my reaction is fast, okay? Like, my reflex, it's quick. I don't know. I thought she was swinging on me. But she was like this, like just pointing. So when she said, bitch, just snuffed her. Boop. Now, I ain't gonna lie. Her nigga had her follow-up. Because he swung on me, but he missed. Because I weaved it so fast. So when I did that, Daquan snuffed him. Now, mind you, Daquan is gay. He's not my real brother, but like that's my brother from college. He get it on, okay? He's from upstate New York. So he snuffed him. So now the boys, they tried to jump him, but for it to be five boys, I'm not even trying to be funny, not one hand touched him. He was tearing them up. So then me, I'm like, nah, like they trying to jump him. So I hit that girl so hard she fell. A friend tried to pick her up. And the other friend came out of nowhere, like, trying to swing. So that's when Ashley just snuffed her. Like, she snuffed her real quick. So then they see the cops come. And he's like, oh, fucking nigger, them niggers. So Ashley spit on him. Spit right on him. So then the cops came. Me, I don't play with cops, okay? And if it ever came to a point where you hanging out with me and the cops come, don't look for me because I'm gone. I don't play with the cops. Do not look for me. I am fine. I'm gone. Right? So the cops come. I'm like, oh, y'all gotta stop. So once the cops come, he's like, so he's just telling them, like, yeah, they started with us, that it is. So I said to the cops, I said, they was talking about my friend because he gay. That's the first thing that came to my mind. But the crazy part was, we didn't start first. They started with us. That's what got me so mad. Like, they really started with us. But I swung first. I was like, they was bothering my friend because he was gay. So the cop pulled him to the side and started talking to him. He was like, because, you know, in New York, they don't play that. Like, when it comes to gays and being discriminated and all them hate crimes, they do not play that. So he's like, oh, you're going to believe. So this is what the man was saying to him. Mind you, these is grown men. We was fighting men. Like me, I don't care if you're a girl or a guy, if I get my ass beat or not. One thing you can never say is I'm a punk or I'm a pussy, because we gonna fight. So he's like, you're gonna believe them over me? Look at my skin. We're the same skin color. That's all I heard. I said, oh, this nigga racist. Okay. So now I'm mad. So I'm like, give me my stuff. I'm like, yo, where's my phone? Where's my phone? Because now at this time, the cops didn't even lock him up. They just pulled him to the side, talking to him. The cops left. So then they walked up. They walked around the corner. They walking up the corner. So I'm like, all right, where's my phone? Mind you, I wasn't even that pressed because I was working at Sprint. I had two phones. And the crazy part is I always carry both phones on me. One would be in my pocket. One would be in my bag. So my second phone was in my bag. That phone was never touched. I just would carry it around, you know, for instance, for cases like that. So somebody's like, oh, the boy took your phone. What? The boy took my phone, went right around the corner. I said, oh, yeah, he took my phone. Okay. So now I go around the corner and I see two of the couples. So I go up to them. I'm like, which one of y'all got my phone? So I was like, before I even said that, I said, where's all your friends? So she was like, bitch, fuck you. But I just snuffed her because now I'm mad. Matter of fact, before I even snuffed her, the boyfriend is like, just relax. Listen to what she got to say. So I'm like, where's your friends? Because one of y'all got my phone. Where's my phone? She's just like, bitch. Now this Spanish bitch, she was type big. But me, I hit hard. Okay? So I just punched her right in her face. Now I'm punching her, ragging her. So now it's me and my cousin. Right? It's me, my cousin, my cousin friend, because she wound up meeting up with us. Ashley, Tierra, and Daquan ran off when he saw the cops because he had a warrant upstate. So he ran off when he saw the cops. But he didn't run off to the point where it's like, oh, you can't find him. Because once we got around the corner, he came back out of nowhere. But he came back at the end of this, though. So now me and her fighting. The boyfriend jumped in, punched me. But now I'm snuffing her, like, so then my cousins, everybody just jumped in, like, nah, like, you're not about to jump in while they fighting. So then he finally stopped. So everybody stopped, right? And then I got up. I'm like, oh, he hit me, punched him right in his face. Punched that nigga. Yo, I punched him so hard. Because what you got to understand is a man is... I know some people be like, oh, not all men are stronger than women. But a man is really strong. Like, you know what I'm saying? So, one thing about me, I know the consequences. That's one. Two, if it ever got to the case where I really had to really defend myself, because somebody was going to get stabbed that night. Thank God it didn't get to that. But that was the plan. Like, all right, if I really get to the point where I really get beat up, somebody's getting stabbed tonight. I'm not playing. So I punched him. I punched him. I hit him twice. He fell. So now he get up. He trying to break up the fight. He don't even want to fight no more. So now I woke up the fight. She came. She ran after me. Boom. Fought her again. Now we fighting. I'm beating her up so bad. I'm like, all right, because now I'm getting tired. Like, yo, how many times I just beat you up? Like, so now they pulled us apart. She's sitting there, she going again. Boom, just she going again. So she swing on me, right? Now that time she swung on me, she hit me. But she hit me like right here. It's somewhere in my neck, like some weird. It wasn't in my face though, because I was perfectly fine. Like, my face was fine, okay? I was still a bad bitch, face was still beat. Ponytail came out. I had on a white leotard. Why the arms of my leotard was ripped off. So listen, right? So then I hear everybody like, oh, da da da. So now it's like they fighting. I hear fighting going up, going like a little further down from me. So now I'm beating her up. Like, okay, where everybody? Beating her up. Now I look, I see, I'm like, oh, they go the rest of them. So now they all fighting. Everybody fighting. So then I hear, take that bitch back since motherfuckers want to steal. That's all I heard. Like, I heard it, but I didn't really pay it no mind. I'm thinking it's like them talking to us. You know what I'm saying? Because they already stole my phone. So I'm like, okay, now they talking to us. So now they trying to take bags. So now the girl ran, swung on me again. So I said, all right. This time I just swung her. I flipped her. It was a parked motorcycle. I pushed that motorcycle. We was really fighting, like really fighting. All on her, I pushed it on her. I'm fucking her up now this time. Now, cause now I fell while I'm fighting her. So my cousin like, get up, get the fuck up. So I hear my cousin scream like, get up. Now I'm getting up, I'm just tearing her up like, nah. Cause she really wanna fight. So now I really gotta hurt her for her to be like, all right, I'm tired, I'm not fighting no more. So now I'm really like giving it to her. Like we really, really getting it on. So then the niggas came out of nowhere. They running, they swinging on everybody. So one of them punched me right there in the back of my head while I'm still fighting a girl. Then one of them punched Tierra so hard she fell. She got up. And then started breaking up like, nah, you gotta chill. They women at the end of the day. You gotta chill. You gotta let that rock. So all I see is red and blue lights. I took my shit and dipped, okay? I hold ass. Because at that time, I ain't see nobody. And it was just me and Tierra. So I dipped. Mind you, I'm pissy drunk. Mad drunk. So, long story short, my cousins and I wound up getting locked up, right? That night. So I'm calling my cousin down. I'm calling her, where is she? Because I don't care about nobody else. I'm with my cousin. So now I'm with my roommate, Tierra, which is Ashley's best friend. So, Ashley's like, no. So, me and Tia were like, yo, where they at? So, we walking around the blocks looking for them. I'm like, yo, where are they? Like, what happened? Where did they go that fast? So, it's me, Tierra, and Daquan. Daquan showed back up. He's like, what happened? I'm like, yo, we was really just getting it on. Like, one thing about me, I have a mouth. And I always back my shit up. Do you hear me? Like, I'm not no pussy. For one, I got too many siblings for me to be pussy. I have too many cousins for me to be a punk, to be scared of anybody. So, now he's like, yo, Nay. I mean, I always knew you had it in you, but I ain't know you was that crazy. So, we laughing now. I'm like, nah, but where is really everybody? Like, we really looking. So, I hear Tierra like, oh, let me go. I gotta go get that bag. So, I'm still not putting two and two together. I'm not catching on. So, I'm like, okay, she ought to go get who bag? Like, what bag? So, now, they talking about it. I'm like, I'm just curious. What y'all do? Like, what happened? Like, so she like, oh, Ashley told me to take the Gucci bag. So, I took it. So, I'm like, you took somebody's bag? She like, yeah, I took the girl bag you for. They took your phone. So, oh, well. Like, so, I'm like, oh, okay. Like, so now it's me and Tierra. I don't know. I forgot where Daquan went. But now it's me and Tierra. We over here trying to find everybody. Matter of fact, no. He was still with us. So, thank God I had my second phone with me. Lost my debit card. Everything else. Thank God I had my second phone with me. So, I went in my bag. I activated my second phone. And I had to get an Uber because I'm calling my mother. And she's not answering. So, I called my cousin. I'm like, cousin, can you call my mother? Because we just fought mad niggas and mad bitches. So my cousin like, what you mean? I'm like, I was out here fighting men and females. Like, she was like, all right, hold on. So she's still not answering. So I told my best friend, I'm like, call my iPad. Because my iPad would be in my mother room charging. I'm like, call my iPad. My iPad is mad loud. That's why. I'm like, call my iPad and see if my mother answered, please, and tell her. So, she answered. She called me. She like, what happened? So, I'm on my way home. I'm in an Uber right now. I cannot find Shia, which is my cousin. I'm like, and we was bawling. So, now, My thumb messed up. My thumb was purple. It was mad fat swollen. I had a big knot in the back of my head from when he punched me in the back of my head. So, long story short, this had leaded up to me going to Maryland. I was in Maryland chilling and whatever. And while I'm in Maryland, Ashley's like, oh, when you coming home? When you coming home? Because I'm on the way. I was like, I can't do this. I got to go away. No, but before I left, detectives came to Ashley's house looking for Ashley. So they like, oh, yeah. But she was at my house. Her mom called and was like, yeah, the detectives came looking for you. What's this about? She was like, oh, yeah, from the fight. So she was like, well, you got to go turn yourself in. So long story short, she turned herself in or whatever because the people wanted to press charges on her, which I didn't understand because while I was fighting the girl, as she was getting, she had a knot, like her face was messed up from the nigga punching her. Like, and check this out. So while she gets locked up, my cousin friend, Shia, my cousin friend, she told Ashley, she's like, oh, I'm convinced. Are those your friends? Because no one jumped in. So she was like, what? She was like, oh yeah, nobody jumped in when you was fighting that boy. So she like, oh word. She was, I don't know what she said. She claimed she was just like, oh word, I don't even care. So she called me and told me. So I called my cousin Shai. I'm like, why your friend over here starting? I said, first of all, where was she when everybody was fighting? She did nothing. Mind you, I said she was with us. She met up with us. Where was she at the whole time? So come to find out, they all got locked up. My cousin friend got locked up with them too because she threw the shoe at the cop. I said, oh, she wanted to throw shoes at the cop, but she wasn't fighting with us though. I'm confused. So that's here and over there. So when they got locked up and whatever, I never got locked up. I went to my own house. I was in Maryland. So now Ashley's, oh, what you doing? I miss you. You need to come home. So I'm like, now prior before I went away to Maryland, this is why I went away, because I had got a phone call and they was like, oh yeah, Ashley is trying to pin the bag on you. So I'm like, wait, what? What bag? So now I'm still confused. They like, oh yeah, one of them stole the girl, supposed to be the girls that y'all four stole. They stole the girl Gucci bag and she looking at a felony charge. So they trying to, word that I got is she trying to pin the bag on you. So I was like, oh, okay. Mind you, if you think about it, you will believe it too. Why? Because this person lives upstate. How do this person from upstate know that? Because Daquan didn't even go back home yet. He was still out here when we got that phone call. You understand what I'm saying? So I'm like, okay. So long story short, I get home. Now mind you, when I was in Maryland, she still took my, like, yeah, because such and such keep was like, how y'all ain't jumping, y'all still there. I said, first of all, I was fighting this girl and her boyfriend at the same time. So no, I wasn't fighting because I was busy fighting the girl and her boyfriend. Now everybody else, I don't know. I was like, and my cousin, she's not wild like me. She's not about to fight no niggas. So at the end of the day, and I'm not looking forward for her to be fighting no nigga for you because you're not her friend. You understand what I'm saying? So she like, no, I don't even care though. I'm not worried about it. I'm like, oh, okay. Then she told me about the situation when she went to court. That it is, she brought up the situation again. So I'm like, you feel some type of way? She like, no, I'm not. I said, so why you keep talking about it if you don't feel no type of way? She like, nah, because the girl keep bringing the situation up. That it is. So I'm like, okay. So now I'm in Maryland. She calling me, telling me come home. I'm like, nah, I'm not coming home right now. I'm with the nigga that I talked to at the time. I'm like, I'm chilling. Like, she like, oh, but I miss you. That it is. I was supposed to go home that Friday. Wound up going home. What was it? Wound up going home that Tuesday. So Monday, I'm like, girl, I'm coming home tomorrow because you fiending. She like, yes, because I'm mad bored. I get home. Now it's like 8 o'clock. Came from the store. Just finished eating. I didn't even get to finish eating my food, actually. I came from the store. Just opened my food. Knock at the door. So I'm like, who is that? So I hear my sister creeping in the back. the cops at the door looking for you. I says, no, they ain't. She like, don't hold your side. So I told my mother, came to the back. I said, tell him I'm not here. She like, oh, I already did. I'm like, why would you do that? So I told my mother came to the back. She like, yo, what happened? I said, Mom, I'm going to jail. I'm telling you right now, they're going to lock me up. I was like, but I should be home by tomorrow. So I'm not worried. Mind you, I'm on the phone with Ashley at the time. She's like, oh, don't talk to them. Mind you, I've been locked up 3 times prior to that. So I already know what not to say. Girl, I don't need you to coach me on nothing, okay? I have a bunch of brothers and male cousins that do criminal shit. I know. So they over here questioning this you, da-da this, da-da that, because we found your stuff on the scene. So now I already knew they was lying. I'm like, y'all ain't found my stuff on the scene, because if y'all found my stuff on the scene, y'all would have found my phone that was stolen. They're like, oh, your property was stolen? I said, yeah. So y'all ain't found my stuff on the scene, because it was in the same place where my phone was at. So he like, so now they quiet. They like, oh, we got to take you down for questions, da-da this. I'm like, yeah, whatever. Can we, let's get the bro. They was actually nice, so I'm not even going to lie. I was just irritated. You know what I'm saying? Mad irritated. So while I'm just irritated, I'm sitting here putting two and two together. I'm just thinking. I'm like, okay. So first, I was like, I want to see what's my charges first. Because my charges, once I got my charges, I would have known if Ashley snitched on me or not. So when I got my charges, I'm like, okay, she didn't snitch on me, but when I got that phone call from the person upstate, they said that, they never said that she was gonna snitch on me. They said that she was gonna pin the bag on me. I don't know what happened with that situation or whatever that was, but which it wasn't gonna happen anyways, because on camera they seen who took the bag. You hear what I'm saying? Mind you, I was so drunk, I didn't even know. I hear everybody talking about a bag, but I'm not paying it no mind at the end of the day. I'm not paying it no mind until I had to talk with Tierra when they got locked, the time that they got locked up and we was looking for them and didn't know that. That's when I caught on, but I had forgot about it. Once I got the phone call, that's when I remembered, right? So then I'm like, oh, okay. So now I'm pissed off because I'm sitting there. Now I hear them while I'm locked up, I hear them calling. They was like, yeah, her name is Nashaya, so I'm not paying it no mind. So when I got in there, they questioning me. I'm like, I don't know nobody. I don't know who you talking about. Because now they ask some questions about the bag. So I'm like, I don't know none of them people. So he like, oh, yeah. He like, I don't want you to go down for something that you didn't do. I said, so if you know I ain't do it, how am I going down for it? Like, he like, oh, because you could be in, what you say, association, some shit. So I'm like, oh, I was like, I don't care. That's not, I was like, honestly, look, I don't care. My shit was stolen. A lot of people's shit got stolen that night. I don't know. I don't know these people. He like, well, so this how they caught on, because the footage from when, remember I told y'all the first time the cops came and I told them they was messing with my friend because he was gay, the body camera was on. So they seen when I called Ashley, right? I was like, let me just get my sister officer. Come on, Ashley, because she started arguing back and forth with the boy when the boy was like, you're going to believe them? Look at my skin color. So I was like, let me get my sister. Ashley, let's go. Ashley, let's go, Shia. Let's go. So I guess I must have called Shia my cousin or something on the body camera, because he was like, yeah, I know Shia is your cousin and I know Ashley's your sister. So I laughed. I was like, oh, I just paused like, oh shoot, I know that he had his body camera on. So he's like, yeah, so who's this one right here, pointing to Tierra? That's the one who took the bag. I'm like, I don't know that girl. That's Ashley's best friend. I was like, I just met her that night. Like, me and Ashley was roommates in college. So he's like, oh, okay. I said, I don't know the boy. That's her friend from wherever she grew up at. Me and Ashley met in college. That's the only two people I know is Ashley and Nashaya. I don't know nobody else. So he's like, oh, well, all right, I don't want you to go down. I was like, well, it is what it is. Like, y'all see on camera, I ain't take it. That's not my problem. So then I'm not gonna front though. I had a good, pretty good lawyer though. So I'm in jail, mad as hell. And I fought a crackhead in there. Can y'all fucking believe it? The bitch popped on me. She popped on me. Like, mind you, when she swung on me, she grabbed my hair. But see, I wear sew-ins. This is not a sew-in, but I sewed my wigs down and I wear sew-ins. So she must have thought it was going to be a wig. She grabbed my hair and I just snuffed her. And I knew that she was going to try me because the girl was bugging out. You could tell she was mentally ill. She was just randomly hitting people, like just popping on them out of nowhere. So I'm in there all night, almost all day to the next day and everything. And I'm sitting there, I'm like, yeah, this bitch gonna try me, but she gonna get her ass whipped today, I'm telling you, because I'm pissed off. I was so mad. So she comes swing on me, the guards come running, and I'm like, yo, get her, because I'm already in here for fighting and I don't want to beat this girl up. And when that guard said it's our words against yours, I just snuffed her again, started wilding her up, because no, like, and she was in there lying, took about the guard. They like, she's like, oh, she gonna tell the sergeant that the guards in there was raping her, feeling on her, and all of that, lying. That's how I knew she was ill in the head. Then they had separated her, and the lady was like, you all right? I was like, yeah, I do this. This is regular. I'm in here for fighting. Like, she was like, oh, okay. I was like, yeah, like, I was like, I just wasn't sure because I'm not about to catch another charge. She like, press charges on her. I'm like, I'm from the streets. I don't press charges. I said, but if she out of here, by the time I get out of here, I'm going to fuck her up. I said that. So she started laughing at me. Finally, it was like, what, going on like 5 o'clock that night? 5 o'clock p.m., actually. And I finally got out of there. Early that morning, Ashley was there trying to wait to see if I was going to see the judge. She waited, but she had work, so she left. And, yeah, so that was like technically more of the story, because this video is type long. I don't want it to be too long. But that was kind of the moral of the story, like, which is why me and Ashley don't speak. And I really do, I miss her a lot, because, like, you know what I'm saying, it's so messed up, because, like, we really struggle together. And that's my bitch. One thing about Ashley, she ain't no pussy, and she with whatever. She is always with whatever. Like, she don't care. She's always with whatever, period. But that's why I said in the beginning, I feel like if we sat down and talked about the situation, we probably could become friends. Because, no, she didn't snitch on me. But from what I heard, the thought of even thinking about lying on me like that, you know what I'm saying? Now, I could see if I did do it, I would have been like, okay, she snitched on me. I mean, I got to take that L because I did it. But I didn't do it. I didn't even have no idea. You know what I'm saying? And then she over here talking about what my cousin friend said, how nobody jumped in. You take that up with your best friend. That ain't got nothing to do with me. Only two people I got to worry about is you and my cousin, but my cousin come before you. You understand what I'm saying? But if I'm busy fighting two people at that time, I can't worry about you. Mind you, if you really want to think about it, y'all was at the end of the block. I was still, me and Tierra was still at the beginning of the block when we first turned the corner, when we first started fighting at. How y'all wound up down there, I don't know. So anybody want to talk about anybody being left and ain't do nothing, technically, it was me and Tierra, because if that's the case, if y'all would have never left us, how y'all got locked up, I don't know. But y'all wouldn't have been all the way down there at the end of the block locked up, and me and Tierra wouldn't have been, you know what I'm saying? So that's why I was just so confused. And I'm just sitting there looking at her, because I'm like, if you just see me pop on a girl and you just see me pop on her nigga, you really think that I'm just going to sit there and just not do nothing? You know what I'm saying? Like, it was just, I'm not even gonna lie though, y'all, we were so lit that night, and I still got love for her. You know what I'm saying? Like, even though I still feel some type of way, it's a lot of reasons why I feel some type of way. But like I said, like, we probably have to really sit down and talk about that situation. Ew, I feel like did my Virginia accent just come out? That's crazy. But I feel like if we sat down and talked about that situation, we probably would become cool again. You know what I'm saying? But now I'm just at a point in mind where I just stay to myself and focusing on my business. But that was really a fun night, to really just get punched out by niggas and then beat they bitches ass at the same time. Like, you know, even though no nigga was really punching me, because I was bobbing and weaving. Now, that other nigga though, yo, I felt like I grew 5 heads. Just imagine getting punched mad hard in the back of your head by a nigga. Like, I saw stars, okay? I thought I saw two of the same bitches that I was fighting. Yo, dead ass, yo. I came home that night. My arms and my leotard was ripped off. My mother was like, what the fuck happened? My sisters and all of them, like, my sisters was getting dressed, like, they was getting ready to come all the way to Manhattan. And if you're from New York, you know Manhattan and Brooklyn, that's an hour away. So I was like, yo, we was wilding out. We had so much fun that night, y'all. But girl, whew, y'all, I felt like I was fighting for my life that night. But I tell you one thing, I guarantee you they won't say bitch, bitch, bitch to another bitch again. Especially not no black female, because I wasn't with it. Okay? And I know she had these stars that night, because I was already a little irritated by her boyfriend because of the stuff he kept saying. Like, first of all, you're nobody's type over here. You're ugly. Like, you look mad funny. And I was already irritated because I'm like, girl, you going hard and he's nobody's type over here. Like, okay? Please, ew. But it was just so fun, and we had so much fun that night, and yeah. But you guys, I love you so much, you guys. Thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and give me to 100 followers so I can do a giveaway. I mean, 100 followers. Give me to 100 subscribers so I can do a giveaway. You know what I'm saying? And comment. But most of all, share my videos. I could do my giveaway. So thank you guys. I really do appreciate y'all. I know I'm such a bird. I be trying to act like so classy, like, hi YouTube. Like, yo, when, like, before I will do my video, hi YouTube, welcome back to my channel. Like, that's not me. I wouldn't be me if I did that. You know what I'm saying? So I gotta give you a little bit of ghetto, because I'm such a bird. Y'all, look at my sweater from Pretty Little Things. I love this. Like, it got this little Pretty Little Things patch right here. I had got a lot of sweatsuits from Pretty Little Things. I think my next video might be a clothing haul, like, for fall, a fall clothing haul with, like, all the sweatsuits that I got. I think I'm gonna do that. And yeah, so if you guys like this video, make sure you subscribe and share my videos. Okay, so other people can meet me and I can start giving away products. Okay, I love you guys and I hope to see you guys in my next video. Bye.